The bad news about our first guests is that they've never had a number one single. All together?
Aww.
Ah! But to make up for that, their albums have sold absolutely in millions. And on their brand new one, which is called From Langley Park to Memphis, they are joined by such superstars as Stevie Wonder and Pete Townshend. So offhand, I would say, roughly speaking, it is my opinion that this one might just be able to do as well as all the other albums have done. They have a very, very odd name, so they have very odd in this very, very odd world of rock and roll. Would you welcome, please, Prefab Sprout?
Thank you very much.
indeed. That was the sound of Prefab Sprout. They have relations in Brussels, I suppose.